Welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is how to stop your Yorkie from chewing. Reasons for excessive chewing. Teething. At the age of 4 months, a Yorkshire Terrier begins to lose teeth, and not until the age of 8 months will the phase come to an end. While in the teething period, they will be experiencing an extreme feeling of itch and discomfort. It urges them to have something, anything to suppress such an irritating sense. That's why your Yorkie is ready to grab anything to his mouth. Emotional changes. When your Yorkie is in the state of boredom and anxiety, chewing behavior also tends to appear. Usually, these feelings take place when he's alone and stressed out about it, which is called separation anxiety. It's a natural reaction but is in need of your help, not only to eliminate the behavior but also pay more attention to calm his mind down in every situation. How to stop your Yorkie from chewing. 1. Find new home for your belongings. When you leave your stuff somewhere he can reach, there's a high chance you'll get back a nun-shaped thing. Then the first thing you need to do before bringing a Yorkie home is to find new home for your belongings. All the movable objects should be far away from his reach, especially those are fragile. Most importantly, put your important documents on your desk only. Besides, tuck away all cords and wires to minimize the chance of a leak in electricity line. 2. Aversion sprays. When you find his favorite chewing things or spots, spray them with bitter apple or peppers to make him stay away from them those objects. With large and unmovable things like a sofa, sprays really work well on diminishing his desire to chew. What sprays will do is to cover the chewing spot by a temporary bitter taste that discourages your Yorkie from attempting to chew again. 3. Keep your Yorkie occupied. Other than chewing, there are still lots of things your little buddy can do. Instead of letting him chew on hard stuff and your possessions, provide him with flexible chewing toys. When he meets up with boredom, he also loves to chew. If you plan to leave home soon, make sure he's in good condition and give him all necessities, including a bunch of different chew toys for satisfaction. He needs to be occupied to forget your absence. There are assortment of toys specially designed to help puppy teething woes. A cold toy will do wonders. It brings the cool feeling that soothes his gums and makes him entertained. Besides, make sure about the quality of the pile of toys, as they have to be sturdy enough to withstand his sharp little teeth. 4. Crate training. In case you regularly need to leave the house, crate training your Yorkie is among the best choices. A crate is not a locker but another little home for your buddy to relax and enjoy. 5. Provide more activities. When you have free time, on the weekends or so, play with him. There exists a bunch of mental stimulating games for him to broaden his mind. Physical activities like ball fetching or tug of war is available as well. 6. Command and consistency. The message you want him to keep in mind is that he can only chew items in your permission. What you offer is what he can chew. If you catch him in the act of chewing something inappropriate, don't shout right away. Firmly give a command like, no, and remove the object from his mouth. Give him another thing to chew. When he starts chewing the toy you bring, offer him small treats with praise to motivate more of his good attitude next time. Consistency is a key to all training session. 7. Medical checkup. For teething problem, if it gets more severe, it's best to bring him to your vet. During his teething period, he should have medical checkup at least once or twice every week. The vet may offer painkillers or some medicines to reduce the itching feeling in his gums as teeth is about to grow. With a decrease in discomfort in his mouth, the chewing behavior will soon diminish and eventually go away. That's all I want to share today about how to stop your Yorkie from chewing. Interested in finding out more information about dogs, puppies, and ways to train them well, please subscribe and follow us. Thank you all.